Good evening. It's that time of year again when deer are making their way into the roads and even into people's homes.
Jenna Humphreys is in the newsroom with what you need to know during rut season. It is new at 10. Jenna?
Well, Todd and Laura, it's not only time for the rut or breeding season, but it's also harvest time, which displaces a lot of deer. And with daylight savings time soon to come to an end, we'll soon see a lot more of them on the move.
Now is the time when Iowa's thriving deer population begins to pop up in some very unnatural habitats, like Kate Buckley's living room.
Terrified. My natural reaction was to run and just shut the door behind me so that it couldn't, like, get to me, and then find my brother and get him safe as well.
Then there's the bargain hunting buck that broke into a Mason City Yonkers store on Saturday.
I think they get kind of disoriented this time of year because it is the rut. They're movements and their behaviors may be a little more erratic than they are other times of year.
Erratic deer quickly go from amusing to frightening when you see them through your windshield.
The peak times for those deer to be on the move are dawn and dusk, which because daylight savings time will be ending, that will kind of correspond with when you have the most traffic going on.
In Iowa, 14% of deer-related crashes happen in October, and 21% happen in November. So drivers should pay extra attention this time of year on roads like these.
Don't swerve or veer for deer. It's much easier to replace auto parts than it probably is your own body parts.
Simply slowing down in deer-friendly areas is one of your best defenses, and staying away from those areas altogether, even better.
It's kind of avoid some of those roads or those routes this time of year where you may have trees right up close to the highway where you don't really have a chance to see those deer coming out of the woods.
Now here's another tip. If you see one deer, always assume that more are nearby, especially here in Iowa. We have one of the largest deer populations in the country. Todd?
And having hit a deer, I can certainly vouch for that. Thanks very much, Shana.